Shoppers, farmers and corner stores are being warned there will be a heavy price to pay.
The humble corner store is struggling to weigh in to the supermarket price crusade.
Milk bars who do try to compete with supermarkets won't survive.
Ione McKenzie's milk bar sells 2 litres of milk for $3.80. That's almost double than supermarket giants Coles and Woolworths.
The suppliers won't supply cheaper than the supermarkets can sell it to you for.
Well, if the supermarkets start going down to 2 bottles a dollar, of course everybody's going to the supermarket.
Bread is tipped to be next on the supermarket price war list, with the cost of a loaf expected to be slashed to as little as a dollar.
So we're very happy if they drop the price of bread.
But shoppers are being warned they could fall victim to price hikes elsewhere.
But in the long term, it will drive producers out of business, and that means ultimately consumers will have less choice and end up paying more for the same product.
The thing, it's hard to know exactly what the tactic is, so it's a bit confusing.
So as the battle in the aisles of the major supermarkets continue, consumers are being urged to think twice.
In the end, they will be the ones that pay, because it really will undermine our farming sector and our farm and our manufacturing sector.
Our processors won't have enough money to pay us, and that is going to be the end of fresh milk in Australia.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.